What if I told you a city would unite like never before? That a legacy was waiting to be born, 30 years in the making. Aggie News Network presents One Team, One Dream.
In one game tomorrow, 32 minutes for the rest of our lives.
A day like today is a very special occasion, and it's great to be in the state basketball tournament, but the beauty of it is that we haven't been in the state finals for 30 years. This year is our 30th anniversary for our state championship, so I think William Copeland has done a great job. We've got kids that are just committed to trying to make it happen. And I'm stoked. I'm pretty excited about the whole process. So we're hopeful. We know that our kids scrap and fight, claw, and they really work hard at trying to win.
Let's afford the stupid.
Really, I'm at a loss for words right now. Been thinking a lot about it and really can't come up with really don't know how I feel, but these young men have worked very hard to be where they are, to get this opportunity. We started in July, and we're finishing up late March. So we told them, no matter what the outcome is, hopefully it's a win for us today. But if not, we'll be proud of them in spite of whatever the outcome is. We love them anyway.
Supporting us throughout. But we just want to thank everyone who supported us and thank the Lord for putting us in the right position to bring it back to Sylacauga.